Like, I'm so focused on what's need to be said and what's need to be heard, excluding what the industry standards want you to do, you know.
What is it that you feel is missing in the music, and what do you feel that's not being said?
Not being said, making the connection with people and showing that music is life. The things that we say on record, you know, it goes out into the street and the kids believe this stuff, man. The kids believe it.
People don't like to admit that. They want to just say it's all entertainment.
No, it ain't all entertainment at the end of the day. It sells music, but at the same time, you're affecting somebody. And I hated the word role model, but you can't run from it. Like I said, when I went out to these shows and I seen these kids saying, we live by your music and what you're talking about, that's something that you got to accept. I could sit up here and talk slick all day on record, but who's going to relate to it at the end of the day when they got to go back to this crazy world and feel like they don't love themselves enough to stay humble and not, you know, commit suicide? Who gonna make them records? Nobody. I don't see it. I don't hear it. So, me being who I am and not being so much fearful of, you know, what the world think or what the industry standards is, I'm gonna do it the way I wanna do it, the way I've been doing it. Regardless.
What's good? It's Timeless Rock with TR Mentality, man. Before we get into the video, make sure y'all own y'all own shit. Let's get into the intro. In this clip, we got Kendrick Lamar giving advice to the upcoming artists. And man, my biggest takeaway from this video was just basically be yourself, man. Like, don't feed into what people you feel like the industry forcing you to do. And don't feed into what you think makes music sell. Like, just do what you do and be yourself at all times. When you in the music, you got a specific story to tell. If you're an artist, you have certain things that you've been through. Now, yeah, it might be some of the same things that other people been through, and that's where the relatability comes in. But you do have some different things that you've been through in your life that most people haven't been through. And it's like, if you're an artist, you know, that story has to be told. You feel me? Like, be yourself. Like, anytime you make music, just be you. Don't think about nobody else. Don't think about, oh, which, if I say this, you know, this is gonna make the song do better. If I do this, this is gonna make the song do better. Because at the end of the day, you gotta live with what comes from that. It's gonna be one day where you just gonna be like, bro, I'm tired of putting on this facade, you know, like, I'm tired of acting this certain way. But if you 100% yourself, you'll never get tired of doing that. You know what I'm saying? Because you're gonna obviously evolve, you're gonna change, you're gonna mature, you're gonna grow in your life to where certain things you might have done in your life is gonna be something that maybe you look back and be like, damn, I shouldn't have done that, or I shouldn't have acted like that, or I shouldn't have talked that way. But you can also live with that move because you know that you was being 100% yourself at that moment. And we speak about this all the time, man, you know, just having that self-love and just understanding whatever you bring to this world is something that's great, that's gonna bring this world forward and, you know, add more progression to the world. And as long as you have that confidence, man, everything you do gonna sell. I'm telling you, man, because you know people talk about, you say certain things in records, it's gonna make it sell, but nothing sells more than being 100% yourself, and I can honestly say that. But hey, man, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this video on that note, man. Y'all let me know down in the comment section how y'all feel about the topic, how y'all feel about the video as a whole. And if you fuck with it and you agree with what I'm talking about, man, make sure you go ahead and leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. And I'm out of here, man. I'ma do the dash, I might crash in the landscape. They all like to love you from afar, I know. Guess they all gone.